trucks going down the road. I had a 30-foot wide ball mill, and I thought it was going to be, you know, rocking back and forth. It was as stable at 60 miles an hour as it is right now.
Really?